just deleted it first because I felt like it was time for the world to see something like this and experience something of that kind of caliber. Because I just thought everything out there is just so soft and so watered down and so sold to the industry. And I just wanted to make stuff which I thought was cool. And stuff what I saw when I was growing up, like the first skate video I watched, the next thing gold. That shit was so punk, it was unbelievable. And I mean, this is how it had to be, man. This is how it should be. This whole lovey-dovey, everything's for everybody else, for everyone, quirky fang, and shit doesn't work. Like, everything is for everybody. It's so difficult to know what's good and what's bad. And that's why. If everything's for everyone, everybody thinks they're good, everybody thinks they can do it, but then there's just so much shit out there, you don't even know what's good stuff and what's bad stuff. So I made colors naturally because it's good stuff. I mean, obviously, it's not amazing, I'm sure. I just did it out there to be like, you know what, hey, take this, guys, fuck you, this is what I'm going to do it. If you like it, you're invited to the party. If you don't, obviously, you don't have enough guts to do it.
Realness back to life.
Oh, no. This is so funny.